Hey, how's it going, everybody? John here with a Play Dirty Quickie. Make your players' character sheets your story prompts. Instead of spending a whole bunch of time coming up with various plots to intrigue your players, just look at their character sheets. Their character sheets will tell you what they want. So-and-so makes a fighter. Clearly they want to be in combat situations. So-and-so makes a thief, clearly they want to be sneaking around. If everybody makes a thief, then there's really no need to go into dungeons. I mean, consider having an espionage campaign where they're all spies for some king or prince or duke or whatever, and they have to deal with intrigue, lots of James Bond, Jason Bourne stuff. If they make all wizards, well, there we go. Now we have a magic campaign where they're trying to get a hold of scrolls, spell scrolls. After all, you shouldn't just get handed a spell scroll when you get a new level. You should go and look for it. You should have to find it. Some games even include character backgrounds on the character sheet, which means that you can take a look at those and see what characters and problems and nemeses and love interests are in their background and pull them into the adventure. Don't write adventures for your players. Listen to the adventures they want and write around them.